of Netflix, let's start the video now. Gentrified, a bilingual gravity set in hastily gentrifying Los Angeles community, turned into Return to Continue. That lot is apparent from the display's finale, Delfina, which ended on approximately 291 cliffhangers. Fine, greater like 6, however, we are determined to recognize what is in shock subsequent for the Morales family. Luckily for us, Netflix has formally renewed Gentrified for a second season, which includes 8 episodes. Gentrified's renewal comes at a time while Stevie is sorely missing in Larynx Voices. With the cancellation of ABC's The Baker and The Beauty in June, there are no Larynx-centric suggestions on cable. And now the solution you have been ready for, yes, Netflix renewed Gentrified for a second season in May of 2020, 3 months after the display premiered. Typically, Netflix proclaims information approximately suggests pretty quickly. Elite, for example, turned into renewed for a second season simply weeks after the primary season dropped. For all its controversy, the competition comedy Inseparable turned into renewed after simplest a month. Typically, Netflix suggests are at the cadence of having a brand new season a year. Unfortunately, given the manner the coronavirus pandemic is affecting TV production, it's not possible to expect while the display will come out. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. This is a star-spangled collection that consists of many well-known people. Actors and compas, Johan Kosso performed as Cashmero, Bob Morales, a widowed owner, JJ Surya performs Eric Morales, Bob's grandson, Carrie Martin performs Anna Morales, artist Bob's granddaughter, Carlos Santos performed Chris Morales, Bob's grandson, James Alvarez performed Javier, musician, and Greg Ali performed Austin, government chef. Annie Gonzalez as Lydia Soling, Eric's pregnant girlfriend, etc. It's anticipated that the second version of the collection can even encompass new characters with different cast. The tale revolves around the primary characters of the display, and those characters are left in the back of town they are unexpected with. When Gentrified's second complete season debuts, there may be a lot of rationalization to do. At the give-up of the closing season, Pop turned fine on suspicion of vandalism. Pop is an undocumented immigrant who turned into taken away via way of means of ICE without the Morales family's knowledge. Meanwhile, Eric and Lydia, Annie Gonzalez plan to transport to Palo Alto, and Chris' father is inclined to pay for his cooking school. Also, after artwork lover Vivian and Lana Ubach offered a taco shop and became it into a theme pop-up gourmet experience, the whole destiny of Mama Fina turned in suspense. How do the paintings to comprehend their desires on a street complete of adventures, thrilling situations and challenges? The paintings do now no longer monitor how the narrative of the second season will proceed. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.netflix.com. And if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.